Vito, you're making the biggest mistake of your life. What do you think of Vito? You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away? You're fucked! You know what's gonna happen to you when people find out about this? Like father, like son, eh, Vito? Miss your old man, Vito? Don't worry, you're gonna see him soon. You think you could just fucking do something like this? You're fucked! You're gonna die here, Vito! Just like your father! Vito, you're making the biggest mistake of your life.
I'd spent my whole life trying not to make the same mistakes my old man did. I find out I'm following in his footsteps. It was good to finally know the truth, though. And Derek's death also helped me resolve another problem. Whoa. Like I just found Derek's retirement funds. What about the cops?
Yeah, they might be a problem. But anyone who saw it will swear we did it in self-defense. You were never here.
All right. Good luck, then.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph. God help you all.
pursuit of a hit-and-run driver.
Roger that.